We are right on target for Q3, and I'm sorry, can I call you back? Mom, I'm working.
That's what you wear to work? I want you to meet someone. This is a doctor, and he's single. She's much prettier with makeup.
I'm wearing makeup.
I am done casually dating on the holidays. There's way too much pressure. It's ridiculous.
Try being the only single person left in your family.
Rodney said you didn't call him.
You didn't call Rodney?
Why didn't you call Rodney?
Why didn't you call Rodney?
Because I already have a boyfriend.
Isn't he great? He's my holiday.
And what?
I date solely for the holiday. No commitment.
That's what I need for New Year's Eve. We can be each other's holiday.
Come on. Friends with benefits never works.
So let's make it official. Non-sexual holidays from now on.
This is great.
We avoid this stupid pressure and all the judgment.
I'll be used to it, my little bunnies.
I want you to find someone who has real potential.
Not this holiday crap like your aunt.
She seems like she's having fun.
She's gonna die alone in a wheelchair and a diaper.
Do we have the finger?
Holiday rule number 3, leave no holiday behind.
No hands touched.
Use protection?
You like him. He likes you. These are not real problems. I can't just like him until I know for sure that he likes me.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Maybe this holiday thing will turn into something.
Why is everyone so suspicious of a happy single woman?
You look really sad.
Human beings aren't meant to be alone on the holidays.
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
Nobody drops baby on her head.